Hey guys, it's the Puzzle Turner, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys my mains and goals for No333 Frisco 2021. So they have an AM and a PM comp, and I'm going to be going to the AM one, so if you're also going, please let me know in the comments down below. So as you can probably tell by the name, this competition does not have 3x3. It has 5 events, and I'm going to be competing in these 3 right here. And this is actually going to be my first time officially competing in an event other than 3x3. So yeah, I'm really excited. So now let's just get into my mains and goals. For 2x2, my main is this MGC Elite 2x2, and my backup is this Pro Shop MGC, and my goal is to get a sub 5 single and a sub 5.5 average. However, if the scrambles are bad, I'll be fine with a sub 6 average. Moving on to 4x4, my main is this YJ Zlong 4x4, and my backup is the MGC, and my goal is to get 2 sub 1 singles and then a sub 105 average. I'm actually really excited for 4x4 and I've been practicing a lot, so if I get a sub 1 average, then I'll be really happy. But on the other hand, I might get a lot of parodies and nerves are a thing, so I'll be fine with a 105 average. Moving on to Paraminx, which I do not care about at all, my main is this X-Man Bell V1 and my backup is the GAN Standard. I like this one a lot more right now because it's heavier and more reliable. So my goal is to get a sub 9 average and a sub 7.8 single. That's all for this video. Thank you guys for watching and have a good day.